art, science, and technology. Where would we be today without art, science, and technology? The great Michelangelo said, "A person paints with their brain and not with their hands." Leonardo da Vinci, painter, sculptor, architect, musician, scientist, mathematician, engineer, inventor, anatomist, geographer, cartographer, botanist, and writer, is but one man who shows us how the vision of the world is all logical rather than mysterious. He said, "All our knowledge has its origins in perceptions. That is, binding ignorance does mislead us. O wretched mortals, open your eyes." He said, "Art is never finished, only abandoned. Through time, our knowledge as humans has taken many directions. No matter where you look on the human calendar, you will find the connection between art, science, and technology. A connection since the beginning of human time has contributed to a wealth of mankind's most significant inventions. Take the wheel. It appears in almost every piece of machinery that we know. At least since the beginning of the Industrial Revolution, it is hard to imagine a mechanized system made without the wheel, or anything really, made without some idea of this symmetrical component moving in a circular motion on an axis. From tiny watch gears to cars, bikes, trucks, boats, helicopters, and jet engines. From microcomputers, disk drives, movie cameras, everything from basic farm windmills to giant hydro water systems. The principle is the same. Art, science, and technology have a set of combining principles that over time have contributed to a wealth of perception, process, and knowledge that is significant for its innovation and scientific invention.